You need supplies? Food? Medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you. But only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
Yes.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
Let me know.
Let's open this up. Maybe there's something inside. Anything will help.
Ah!
Maybe there's something inside.
Answer to our prayers. Her husband is with the Lord now, and the baby she carries is all she has left of him. May the Lord be with you and protect us all.
I can't believe they left without me. If you're waiting to get served, forget about it. My friends packed up and left, left me here to die. I want to hole up in some hideout. Heard them talking about it. Somewhere in the jungle, they say. Meanwhile, they leave me here all alone. Bastards.
Ah!
can't hurt to look. Bigger they are?
fuck out of here! This is our territory now. Strong troop!
Here.
You made it. I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help. Looks like the equipment is basically okay. Pumps working. Filters, I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, fiber. If we want tap water, we need to close those five hydrants.
All right.
Let me tell you where they are, approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrant.
I've got a job for you. Can you check the dead in the pumping station and make sure none of them are dangerous? If they are, then you must send them straight to hell.
Sure.
Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose. Thank you, friends.
elite. We've taken over the police station. The law is gone, and we are in charge. And if you're looking for help, don't go here.
I'm Hugo. Mother Helen told me that you can be trusted. Our brother Grant needs someone to help him with the town's public address system. We must tell those who are still alive that they can seek sanctuary here. Would you go to Grant and help?
Yes.
God bless you. Head to the radio tower and give Grant this recorder. This is what he is to broadcast. I'll contact him on the walkie-talkie and let him know that help is on the way.
Thank you.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survived to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Hey there, mate. It's Sinamoi here. Listen, Laura, that orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10 years old.
Can't hurt to look.
We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
Yes.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station. We need someone to scrounge some batteries for the flashlights. At night, we turn off the lights so as not to attract undue attention. Would you be willing to help us out with that?
I'll do my best.
I was hoping you would say that. Look in the shops, cars, homes. They can be anywhere. If you find anything, bring it back. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. These will do just... Hurry up.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Definitely.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. This way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building. It will be best if we go straight ahead. Send them to hell! Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money. Here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way.